All right, we're testing the Tascam 388 with the AQ-65C. Got a forward. They both started out at zero. Let's return to zero there. And then, let's try typing in some numbers. Let's do 42 search. And that forwards to 42. And if I figure out how to test some other functions, I'll do that soon. Maybe I need to look for a manual to see all what it's supposed to be able to do.